No, it does tell something different from for traffic info, check Travel Scotland or something.
Yeah, they change it quite a lot. Yeah. I'll say, you know, if there's heavy rain forecast, they warn flooding and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Don't take drugs and drive, don't drive and drive. If there's any blockages on the roads are closed or anything. £98,000 each for one of these signs.
£98,000,
yeah.
Oh, what are they building?
That's the one.
That's another bridge, no? Another bridge?
No, it's a house.
A house.
Yep, I think it's to do with a fish farm.
Oh.
It'll be a processing. Floating processing barge for the fish farms.
Hey, by the way, we saw the sun again today.
Three times.
Damn global warming.
Lisbon, you're from, is it?
I'm from Lisbon.
Oh, the south bank of Lisbon. Oh,
okay.
I'm a Celtic supporter, Glasgow Celtic, so.
Hey!
Yeah.
Benfica
comes to play.
On the 17th.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Lisbon's a good place for us, you know.
Oh, yeah.
At least I remember one time Scotland went to play there. They were, Portugal won to Scotland, and still in the old Benfica Stadium. Basically, after a certain time, everybody started to shout Scotland, and Scotland scored, and everybody shouted. And basically, we did win the match, but we were the ones who destroying the streets.
Yeah.
Hey, let's celebrate. Quite peaceful guys. You know, and on that day, the subway was operating as normal. So basically, a two-car train every 15 minutes at 11 p.m. With about 10,000.